increased the tempo of our operations, and we were able to apprehend this guy that I just saw. And we're doing everything possible to make sure that lives and property are safeguarded. And we're also reiterating the fact that we need adequate information to be able to carry out our operations successfully. From initial investigations, they are all pointing to the same source of the sponsors are actually the same people. So there is a connection between the arrest.